Welcome to Virtualize Everything, where we strive to educate and inform the viewer about technology and technology-related topics, primarily related to the virtualization world. Tonight's video presentation is going to be about fixing the error message after updating to Proxmox 7. So once you try to run a system update and upgrade after you upgrade to Proxmox 7, in some scenarios, you will experience an error message. This error message only appears if you set up a no subscription update in Proxmox 6 before you updated to Proxmox 7. And it only appears if you did so by editing the enterprise list and not by creating a new list. As you can see here, there are a bunch of different error messages that were generated in this process due to this after I ran an APT update. So the first thing we're going to do is navigate to the etc apt source list.d directory, and then we're going to execute nano on the PVE enterprise list. Now that we're inside the PVE enterprise list, we are going to add a hashtag or pound symbol, depending on what you call it, and then save this file. If you do not know how to save this file, you press Ctrl X, enter Y, and hit Enter. Now, when we run an APT update command, you will see we no longer get that long string of error messages, and we are presented with packages that are available for update. So, now, viewing the Proxmox documentation, we can see that some of the different repositories are already being queried when we execute an update command. The Bullseye main repository, the Bullseye update repository from Debian, and the Debian security repository are all being targeted. There is also a Debian Bullseye in release update repository that is being targeted from Proxmox. But in some scenarios, non-production scenarios, or home use scenarios, you may want to also add the PVE no subscription repository, just as we did prior, to get more up-to-date versions of Proxmox 7. So let's go ahead and show you how to do this process. We're going to navigate back to our source.list.d directory and reopen that PVE enterprise.list that we previously edited. Now that we are inside of the enterprise list directory, we can go ahead and add a repository to it so that we can receive the PVE no subscriptions for Bullseye, just as we did for Proxmox 6. We're going to go ahead and again save this file. Then we're going to execute an APT update to see if our new repository shows up. Here, for repository number 6, you can see our PVE no subscription is indeed executing without error. There happens to be no added packages as of today, 1 week after Proxmox 7 released. But there are sure to be packages available very soon in this repository. I hope this video was informative and was able to show you how to not only get no subscription updates in Proxmox 7, but repair your list directory so you no longer have error messages. As always, have a good night.